Hi, I'm Curator of Paleontology, Dr. Julie McHugh, and we are in the Jurassic Gallery at Dinosaur Journey, and I'm standing in front of one of our cast skeleton mounts. This one is of our armored ankylosaur, Mymorapelta. You can see that he is quite well armored. He's got lots of bony plates along the back, a full shield across the hips, and these cool spines that come off along its side. Now, this is a type of ankylosaur called a nodosaurid. You'll notice it does not have that big tail club that a lot of the other ankylosaurids had. So this is a different branch in the ankylosaur tree that does not have the tail club, but it does have these cool lateral spines. And what the armor does is really protect the animal from predators, and the spines are a little bit of defense. So I don't know if you've ever been in a crowd and used your shoulders push your way through a crowd to get to the front of the stage at a rock concert. Imagine if you had spikes on your shoulders. Everybody be getting out of your way so that you get right up against the stage. Okay. So the spikes are going to be for defense and a little bit of offense, but the shields on the back and the bony plates that would have been embedded in the skin would have been for protection. Protection from predators.